My full name is Erandi Maheshika Liyanage. I am from Sri Lanka and I lived in Colombo, and I currently work at the Kolling Institute of Medical Research at the Royal Marsden Hospital. My role is a research assistant at the Neurogenetics Department, and our department looks for cures for genetic neurogenetic disorders. So by looking at taking patient samples and testing them to look for new drugs that change their disposition. At UTS, I studied biomedical science, the Bachelor of Biomedical Science, and at InSearch, I did Diploma of Science. I gotta say that when I first came here, I was really young, and they did give me the exposure of how the work environment's gonna be. So that was something, and also the educational background. So the supportive teachers, supportive friends, that was a really good thing that I got from UTS and UTS InSearch. I always wanted to do something that was giving back to the community and along the lines of healthcare, and that's why I did biomedical science, and that's the reason I got into this job. It's rewarding to see people who are very passionate, to work with them and to make a difference to the society.